Now, at one point, your husband was unemployed, and he got a job interview with a company. And what company was that?
Yeah, he surprised me a bit. His company went out of business, and so he was out looking for a job. We had a five-month-old baby, so we were very much hoping he'd find a job. And it was a tough labor market at the time, but he came home one day and he said, okay, I got a job. And I said, where? And he said, at Lockheed. And I went, what? You're at Lockheed? Oh, sorry. I said, what? Why my company? You know, but it just turned out he went to work in the finance department. We didn't really cross paths. I was running industrial engineering by that time. But it's interesting, for about 5 years, he retired from Lockheed after 5 years.
So you have given him a lot of credit for what you've been able to achieve, because yes. You might describe, after he retired, he took on the role that, you know, many people would say a woman might have normally taken on, or the wife, and he took on that traditional role. Is that fair to say?
Yes. I say he retired. I mean, our kids were 3 and 6, two boys, and we moved from Marietta, Georgia, to Fort Worth, Texas, because my job moved us. And so at that time, you know how stressful it is to have a couple of young children at home. And so I said, well, why don't we try you working from home for a year? And we just never changed the model. So he became the at-home dad. He was the coach. He was the scout leader. He was the went on the field trips, and he managed that because I traveled a lot in my job. And we were maybe a new age family back then in the way that we worked, but it worked for us. And today our kids are in their 20s, and they're off doing their thing. And But when I said he retired, he basically was that five-year
right.
mark. He got a retirement check from Lockheed Martin not long ago. So he's 5 years, right?
So I guess he's happy with the shareholder performance as well.
Yes, he is.